So what kind of sales training do you need? What topics or skill categories will have the best chance of moving the needle and increasing your team's sales levels and profitability? There are four types or levels of selling skills a salesperson needs to have to be successful. The first level, the foundational level of all selling, is your attitude and energy. How do you keep going even though most people keep telling you no? How do you put in all the hard work and effort necessary to maintain a successful sales territory? These are all part of the attitude and energy topics. The second skill level, building on top of this, is your operational skills. Your operational skills are your personal persuasive skills. Your knowledge of the steps of a sales call is an operational skills. All of the product, technical, and industry knowledge necessary to be persuasive in your industry are all part of those personal persuasive components of having strong operational skills. The third set of selling skills is your tactical skills. Tactics deal with your process, structures, or control. What are the steps you follow from the time you identify a new opportunity to the time you close on the sale? What are your steps and plans from January 1st to December 31st to maintain and improve your most important customers? And how are you getting within your territory and your important accounts higher, wider, and deeper? These are all tactical, multiple-step plans and processes that, when mastered, will give you control of your selling efforts. The fourth and final, and the most advanced skill, is your strategic skills. Strategy deals with your philosophy, approach, or positioning. How do you answer the question when a customer asks one of your team, "Why, based on all the competitive alternatives available to me, do I want to buy from you?" I doubt if showing them your line card is going to give you the answer to that. It's going to be your philosophy, your uniqueness compared to you and your competition. So, which level of selling skills will be most effective for your team? Well, the best training for your team will depend on their past training and experience levels. If the majority of your team, or focus of your training, needs to be on your rookies and newer reps, then you need strong attitude and energy and operational skills. The best training a newer employee can receive is learning your products or services and learning how to survive a sales call. But these skills only make you competitive. They can't give you a competitive advantage. Can you name an industry today where a sales rep's mastery of the steps of a sales call gives them any kind of competitive advantage? Now, if you want to focus on your producers, the ones generating and handling the most business, then you need to be training on the more advanced tactical and strategic skills. Operational skill training teaches you how to shoot. Tactical and strategic skill training teaches you how to hunt. I've worked over 33 years with experienced sales professionals who already know how to sell. They know their products or services and have strong and consistent operational skills. My training and consulting works with teams to strengthen their tactical and strategic skills, how to take more control and guidance of your selling processes, and how your entire team can communicate a stronger and more consistent message of competitive uniqueness and value. Call me if you'd like to discuss this in more detail or want help increasing the advanced skills and success of your team. Because after all, we know you're good. Now the only question is, are you and your team good enough to get better? Thanks for watching.